I got a friend of mine. This just fucked me up. You ever have a buddy of yours just tell you something out of the blue that just fucks you up? Like, just out of nowhere, this guy just turns, we're having dinner, and he just turns to me and goes, you know, I like to lick ass. Where the fuck did that come from? Wouldn't you want to start with weather and move up from weather? I like to lick ass. What do you mean? You know, you go down on a woman, you go down there, and you lick her ass. And you know, that's not my cup of poo, but whatever you want to do. So he likes to lick ass, and this is what fucked me up. Hey, he's got a peanut allergy. Huh? How brave is that? Wow, that takes a lot of guts. Like, do you have to actually interview the woman, like, before you go? Say in the last 48 hours, have you had any kind of peanut, a pecan, any kind of legume, any kind of peanut brittle, any kind of nutty, nothing? You've had no, well, welcome to paradise. Get your tongue out of my shitter, you retard. You're not supposed to lick ass. That's what fucks up oral sex. Everything that's fun is that close to poo. It's like walking down the street seeing a big pile of shit. Ooh, hey, look, Skittles. It's wrong. I bought a trailer. That's my life. I'm 43 now. I bought a fucking tent trailer. I used to want to drink with the Ramones. This is what I do now. But if you've seen us winding up our fucking homes. Parks all over the world. Just assholes like me winding up there. You can almost hear the music as you're doing it. Da-dun, 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 da-dun. The wife and I are losers. Hey? So it opens up, there's a shitter in it, there's a toilet in it, next to the stove, so it'll never get used. I'm not an architect, but don't you want to put something in between the shitter and a stove, a lamp, a fridge, something? You can't sit on a shitter and look at a stove, that'll fuck you up. One day you're just gonna, well, fuck, I'm here anyway, might as well make some soup, and then you're done. Once you start shitting when you eat, you don't have to go anywhere now. The circle of life, complete. Cut my legs off. Give them to a jogger. I'm not going anywhere. Give me a DVD player and a hand job. I'm fine. I've been with the same woman now for 18 years, and I'm still not quite sure what I'm doing down there. I'm better at faking it than I used to be. You know, like, women can do anything in bed, and fucking men are up for it. Doesn't matter what you do. You can even suggest weird shit, and men are up for it. A woman could say to a man, tonight, I'm gonna empty a tube of toothpaste in your ass. And at the same time, I'm gonna spank your balls with a ping pong paddle. Every guy in this room. All righty. Maybe that's what I need. Maybe then I'll be fucking happy.